Hi, my name is Lucero, and this is my entry for the Sage Michaela Lucas Timing is Everything Scholarship. If I were to win this scholarship, I plan to pay it forward by being that person who new estheticians can come to and learn from. I myself, being a new esthetician, knows how hard it is to get those resources and help and education that you need. I am huge on continuing education. I think it is one of the biggest things us as licensed professionals can do for ourselves, for the industry, and for our clients. Being a newly licensed esthetician myself, I don't know a lot, but I strive to be one day. I am huge on trying to educate myself. I have attended a lot of classes, and I'm really excited to attend the IECES Las Vegas conference this year, which I am hoping to see you guys there. I want someone who looks like me to know that they can do it, that yeah, it's hard, but with the help and the right resources and with your own motivation, you can achieve it. Someone that I look up to in this industry is Tess Zolli. She is a licensed esthetician who has a podcast and a YouTube channel. And she's just someone that I have truly looked up to since I started my esthetician journey. She has educated a lot and she has a lot of knowledge, and that is someone I strive to be like. Coming from a single parent household, it has been pretty difficult trying to navigate everything. My mom is a very hardworking person, and she is just someone that I truly look up to. She's an entrepreneur herself, so seeing her truly motivated me to take the leap of faith. And I have always loved facials and skincare, and that is my true calling. And with the help of this scholarship, I'm hoping that I am able to achieve my goals as an esthetician. I started doing facials in my room with friends and family, and now I'm able to rent a small room at a salon.
I'm very proud of my sister. She's very dedicated to her work, and she's very responsible, and she, whenever she needs something done, she puts her mind to it.
I'm very thankful for you all to be considering me for this scholarship. Thank you.